Today is March 28, 2010, and we have just started knocking down ground yesterday. We ripped about 40 acres that we've been putting manure on all week. I should say all winter. And got that knocked down, and now we're just working on all the other stuff. It's pretty rough, as you can see, like normal. This is disc rip ground. It was ripped about 14 inches last fall. Going back into corn this year, of course. Conditions are perfect for doing this. As you can see, the dust is flying, and everything's running pretty good. We're going about 7 miles an hour. No rain in the forecast till this Saturday. So I would say before Saturday we should get a majority of our ground knocked down by then. I would hope so anyway. But other than that, everything's doing pretty good. Hopefully there's a couple of guys starting to put on ammonia. That's about it, basically. Well, and also finishing up tillage from last fall. There's still a little bit of corn to combine in the area, but I haven't really seen many guys doing that. But I would think they would want to do that pretty soon, because, well, April is only a couple days away. That's pretty much it. About midweek we can start planting those. It's the farm that it's on kind of has a couple of natural springs on it, so it's just a little bit soggy yet. There's no need to put the oats in wet. So maybe about midweek we can do that, and then maybe start strip tilling towards the end of the week. The stubble always takes a lot longer to dry off. That's pretty much it until my next update, I guess, or if something changes between now and then. Thanks for watching.